Hello, welcome to Strangers Have Candy, the informational tutorial on how to deal with strangers. Strangers will always give you free candy, so just follow the steps in these next few clips, and you'll always know how to deal with strangers when they come along. Here's an example of one way to get free candy from a stranger. Step 1. Walk up to the car.
Hey, boy. You want some candy?
I love candy!
Get in the back.
Step 2. Get in the car. Step 3. Stay in the car. The longer you stay in the car, the more candy you'll get.
Heaven, I'm in heaven.
As you can see, Taylor's reward for going into the car was getting a free piece of candy. In this example, we will show you another way to get free candy by going into a stranger's house.
Candy. Oh, I'm so dirty. Hey there, little boy. So you got some candy there? You want some candy?
Step 1. Talk to the stranger.
I like candy.
Good, I just happen to have a lot of this nice chewy bubblegum in my back pocket.
Bubblegum.
I have more inside my house if you want to come along.
Gum in your house?
Yeah. Come along, little boy, that's right.
Step 2. Follow the candy.
Could you put your hands behind your back, please?
Step 3. Enter the house.
Heaven, I'm in heaven.
Although you will be getting plenty of candy in these lessons, eventually the candy will run out. In this example, you will see a way that you can get even more candy.
Gum. It's all out of flavor. Blech.
Step 1. Always approach someone that might have candy.
Would you like some more candy?
I don't know. I've kind of had enough candy for one day.
Step 2. There's no such thing as enough candy.
Would you like some gum?
Step 3. Yes, you would like some gum.
That's just what I need!
Wait. Nah, they got it. Oh, do you like my new car?
You gotta hit us up to get a pimped out ride. You got to pimp my
ride. If you're enjoying that gum, I think you should come on inside.
Okay.
All right, I'm starting her up.
Heaven, I'm in heaven.
As you can tell by now from all the candy Taylor is getting, strangers are very trustworthy. They never lie and should be trusted at all times.
In this next scene, we'll show an example of how honest they can be.
Well, hello, little boy. How you doing? Your mom sent me to pick you up. Yeah.
That's right. So come on, let's hurry up and get in my car.
What car?
It's right behind those trees right there, little boy. So come on, let's go get it.
Okay. Wait, my mom said that she was going to come pick me up, so, yeah, she'd be wondering where I went.
Oh, it's okay. Just come in my car, she won't mind. Plus, if you come with me, I've got candy.
I like candy.
That's good. Come on, I'll just take you in. Just take you in.
Heaven, I'm in heaven.
Taylor seems happy, and I hope you are too. Just remember, follow these steps, and you'll get lots and lots of candy.
And my heart beats so that I can hardly see.
That's right. Follow these steps, and you get all the candy.
Heaven, I'm in heaven, and my heart beats so that I can hardly speak, and I seem to find the happiness I seek when we're out together dancing cheek to cheek. Heaven, I'm in heaven, and the cares that hung around me through the week seem to vanish like a gambler's lucky streak when we're out together dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, I love to climb.